COVID-19 has shined a light on the importance of science, technology, innovation experts, and researchers in the Philippines, as they were amongst crucial frontliners tapped to aid in the country's fight against the pandemic. Most of these experts helped the country through game-changing programs, projects, and initiatives of the Department of Science and Technology, or DOST. To ensure that the DOST continues to arm experts and enrich the country's S&T human resource, it crafted the DOST Science and Technology Fellows Program.
The DOST S&T Fellows Program aims to engage S&T experts to craft and shepherd R&D roadmaps for sectoral planning councils and strengthen the capabilities of the department's research and development institutes.
S&T Fellows will direct, undertake, and promote R&D in the country that will spur socioeconomic, health, and nutritional growth, as well as speed up inclusive growth and development in the countryside through state-of-the-art innovations. They will be the pathfinders that chart roadmaps of the sectors they are assigned to. As an S&T Fellow, they will help the DOST in identifying cutting-edge research, bringing Philippine innovations to the next level. The S&T Fellow must, number one, be a Filipino citizen not more than 60 years of age. Number two, be a career service professional. Number three, be organized and a good team player. Number four, have excellent written and oral communication skills, with a capacity for simplifying complex ideas and concepts for the understanding of various stakeholders. And number five, have an outstanding contribution in their field of specialization. Read the full list of qualifications and application requirements through the link displayed on the screen.
Be an S&T Fellow and champion DOST's goal to empower and upgrade the Philippines' capabilities in science and technology.